stand by.
We begin Nightline tonight with this top stories.
The Pan-Borneo Highway Project.
Building new telecommunication towers, new technology
to spur the state's economy
and to advance Sarawak globally.